I'm here to tell you a simple but not sexy secret to overcoming fear. Overcoming fear goes back to preparation. Preparation creates confidence. With that confidence, you push through that fear. I learned that more than anything, more than ever, in my fight against Anthony Rumble Johnson. Now, did I believe I could win that fight? Yes. Did I win that fight? No. He kicked me right about here.